Okay, get ready for a detour, Pittsburgh, because the Rachel Carson Bridge is set to close for an entire year. The bridge at 9th Street downtown will close at 6 a.m. on Monday, February 11th. It will need a new deck, new sidewalks, new drainage, and new lighting, and also new Aztec gold paint. The Andy Warhol Bridge got a similar rehab just a few years ago, and the Clemente Bridge will be next. That will be in 2021.